An actor and one of the film industry's foremost spokesperson, Dharmesh Tiwari, passed away in Chandigarh, where he had gone to see a play. Raza Murad, a close friend of Tiwari, called it an irreparable loss for the entire film industry.